Hello my darlings, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sonam and today I have the August ZoBag to unbox and review in this video. It's priced at ₹599 plus 24 shipping. And of course, we have a giveaway as well. One of you guys will be winning an entire August ZoBag. So stay tuned in the end. Now let's quickly get started.
Please click the red subscribe button and the tiny little bell button right next to it so that you don't miss any of my videos.
This is how the box has reached me. It says Sotezo, India's wellness destination. So once we open, we have this bag here. So this is pretty much completely filled and it is a huge bag. It has this butterfly pattern on it, which looks very girly and pretty. It's in beige color with some stripes, and here it says ZoTezo ZoBag at the corner. So this is definitely something that you can use as a makeup pouch for storage of your skincare, as a travel pouch, because it's of very good quality. It's like a very thick canvas kind of material. And here are all the products. I can see some of them bubble wrapped. So let's go through them one by one. So the first product here, and definitely one of the star product, is this tea tree essential oil by Aroma Musk. Here are the details about the product, and you guys know that tea tree is so useful if you have acne, if you have dandruff. It has so many different properties and it has various uses. You can use it at your home, and tea tree oil is the first essential I've got myself, and I would suggest anybody who is looking for home remedies for acne or dandruff, this is the best way to take care of them. So this product is definitely one of the star products in my opinion. And if you see in market also, you don't see essential oils on discounts online, also on Nykaa or Amazon. So getting a essential oil in a subscription box is always a big thumbs up from me. So I'm very happy with this product, and especially tea tree oil is my personal favorite in all essential oils if we are talking about usability and not the fragrance. So that is definitely one of the best products in this month's edition. And while we talk about fragrance, we actually have a full size perfume here, which is for women. This is by Vanessa, and this is named as Envy Perfume, a 30 ml full size, guys. And I personally love perfumes too. So this is again a great product. Cost is quite reasonable of 145 rupees and best before 2021. Oh wow, this is how the bottle or packaging looks like. It has a frosted finish and looks quite nice. Well, this has a very strong feminine fragrance. It's something that will definitely stand out and would be noticeable. It is a little bit spicy and definitely kind of like a dinner or party wear kind of fragrance, not something very mild or for office use, but I did like it. Then next we have this product from Fabia, and this is their Wine Face and Body Scrub, free from paraben, phthalates, artificial colors. A full size of 100 ml looks good. Packaging is good. Price is $3.95, packed on June 2018. And here are the ingredients and the directions for use. I've heard about this brand. I think I've got another product from this brand, but I haven't used it yet, so I can't give you my review, but it has good claims. I've heard good reviews about this brand, so definitely I'm very happy to receive it. And then the last skincare product has again come sealed packed. I like that all the products have come sealed packed. So here is a moisturizer, ultra lightweight body lotion from Scent Divinci. It has aloe vera, almond oil, jojoba oil and vitamin E for all skin types. Packaging wise, it looks good. Price is $175. It's a new brand and I'm definitely excited to know how it works. It is free from all harmful chemicals like parabens, mineral oil, phthalates, and it claims to be ultra lightweight, which is definitely good. I don't like sticky moisturizers on my body. And with the ingredients, it's definitely good. So I am happy and intrigued to know how this works. We also got a 15% off discount voucher from this brand. Now moving on to the personal hygiene section, we have an entire kit here from VWash. And this has liquid wash of 20 ml plus 5 wipes. This is a travel pack which you can carry on your trips. It has all details here. And it is again a sealed pack. Price is 85 rupees, used before March 2020. Here are more details about the product. So I can see the liquid wash here and the wipes are also there. Now moving on to the eatable section, we have got some healthy nutritious snack packs here. These are by the brand Kiro's, and this one here is roasted super snack multi-seed. healthy for all, safe for diabetics. It's a gift pack, so a sample kind of size. And this one again is same, a gift pack. So these are roasted nuts. Here are the ingredients mentioned. It has flax seeds, watermelon seeds, sesame seeds, Chinese pumpkin seeds and dry dates. And this one here is a different one. It has rice flakes, white wheat, dew beans, soya beans, pearl millets, green grams, Himalayan pink salt, table salt and other relevant spices with a little bit of oil. The nutritional information is also mentioned, best before 6 months. And it also says low glycemic index, zero cholesterol products. So I'm definitely very excited about these. I do look out for such snacks. I'll give these a try, and if I like them, I'll definitely go ahead and repurchase these. I really love receiving snacks, and if there's something which is tasty as well as good for health, then a big thumbs up goes from my side. Then the last product here is this herbal rose tisane tea by the brand Tea Craft. Ingredients have sun-dried Himalayan rose petals. So this is actually a rose tea, and origin is Himalaya, India. Does not have any caffeine, so you can have this in your evenings as well. Winters are coming up, in the colder months you do feel like having something, you know, hot beverage kind of thing in the evening. But if you have caffeine after 5 in the evening, it is really bad for your sleep. You will have problems like insomnia and you will not get the required sleep. So this is a very good addition. I'm definitely very happy with this and definitely gonna use this. So those were all the products in the August ZoBag, and I'm definitely very, very happy. My favorites in this bag would be the essential oil, especially it being a tea tree essential oil, and the perfume. I also like the tea and the eatables, very good inclusion rather than just sending some sweet treats. They have really put a thought in this and they have sent something healthy and which is useful for us. Overall, it's a great combination at a budget price tag. You have skincare, you have eatables, you have personal hygiene, and things like perfume added to a bag definitely adds on to its value. So I'm very happy with this bag. I would definitely recommend ordering this bag to you all. If any of you guys are interested in getting this bag, then all details are mentioned in the description box below, along with a direct link to this bag. So make sure you check it out. And also, one of you guys will be winning this entire August ZoBag. The rules are very, very simple. All you need to do is subscribe to my channel and stay active here and spread a word about this giveaway and ask your friends to subscribe as well. If you're on Instagram, then please do follow me there as well for more updates. You will find all the details about this giveaway mentioned very clearly in the description box below. So make sure you check it out. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then please don't forget to give this video a like and some love in the comment section below. And if you haven't already, then please do subscribe to my channel. I would truly, truly appreciate it. So that's all for today. I'll see you again next time. Till then, take care. Bye.